this is our octopus that we've cooked super slow, trying to get some tenderness out of it. And it's marinated in basically pureed Aleppo pepper. We're gonna fry our potatoes. You can hear like just that shatter on the outside. This is the salsa cruda. Just put that down right in the middle. That's really bright and juicy and fresh, lightly grilled onions. A little bit of garlic inside each of those. So the smokiness and the sweetness from the Aleppo on the octopus is great. I like that there's a familiarity of potatoes and olives with octopus without it being so sort of sterile. The acidity from the salsa cruda is perfect. I'm happy with that.